Come on, you're not that fucking... What the fuck are you doing going so slow with that speed bump? What are you doing? What are you up to? What the fuck? I'm so fucking confused. What the fuck are you doing? Such a... What?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Thank you. Oh! That was a stupid time to
Wasn't it just
corner.
Right near that junction? If it had been a few further yards up, you'd have gone straight into him.
Yep.
What?
Sorry, mate.
Fucking dick!
and we want the entire system to burn. So it's a good thing if levels of trust in authority are very low. It's a good thing if people assume almost everyone in authority is only in it for themselves.
For politics, absolutely. I want them to be regarded with as much suspicion as possible, so they bring their A-game.
Is that because you think government itself is a bad thing? You're basically libertarian.
Yes, for the most part, yes.
So this kind of playful anti-establishment thing is actually in pursuit of a pretty hardcore political agenda, which is the dismantling of government.
It's not hardcore.
Of government.
What the fuck are you doing? Come on, you're not that fucking... What the fuck are you doing going so slow with that speed bump? What are you doing? What are you up to?